In this class, our topic is mixture. In this class, we study how different types of mixtures can be prepared. What are their different uses? Okay? Look, in our everyday life, we do mixture in different aspects without knowing that it's a mixture. Mixture can be in solid form, can be in liquid form, or can be in gaseous form. There are different states of matter, so different types of mixtures can be prepared, can be executed. So, what type of mixture is there depends upon what type of constituents are there, what type of components are there. Because each mixer has their own applications, and we use that mixtures in our everyday activities, in our everyday experiments, in our everyday uses. So today we will encircle around mixture. You are mixing something. You are mixing sand in rock. You are mixing salt in sugar. You are mixing different types of spices to make a compound spice. Like you can say garam masala or something like that. Because that garam masala is not just one spice, but that is the mixture of different spices. That is a conglomerate type of. They are the combination of different spices. That's why you are doing mixture everywhere in different forms. If you're making different types of food materials, you have to mix different components, and that is an example of mixture. If we talk about solid, then alloy is also a type of mixture. What is alloy? If we talk about mixture, then we first pick metals. If you melt two or more metals together, you will get a new metal, new compound metal, that will be called alloy. Alloy is the mixture of two or more metals when you melt them together. Like goldsmiths melt silver and gold together to harden the gold, because gold is actually pure gold is very soft. If you bite them with your teeth, dent will be occur there. You can even cut that gold piece into two pieces by just with your teeth, or just if you pull them, you can stretch that gold into a thin wire, because that is very soft. You can't make jewelry with that soft gold. But what you do, that you usually add some silver in that, so that gold becomes hard, and now you can make jewelry with that. So what you just did, you melt two different metals together. So we same do with, actually that is an alloy. Like example, you can also define this two or more metals melt together. Form alloy, like brass. Brass is an alloy. You can form this with the help of copper and zinc, 75% average and 25% zinc. Okay, like bronze, copper plus tin, 80%, 20%. If you make alloy with the help of mercury, like any metal plus mercury as a constituent, then that alloy will be called amalgam. We usually use silver with mercury to form amalgam. And we use that amalgam to feel the holes in our teeth. This is used by dentist. Okay. So mixtures are of various types. It might be in solid form, or in liquid form, or in gaseous form. Okay. So we have seen that mixture is in solid form. We will now discuss about in mixture in liquid form. Liquid mixture. What you do that early morning when you get up, many of you must have drink lemonade or lemon water. So what you are doing, actually you are mixing lemon juice in water. Two different liquids are actually combining. That is also type of mixture. Again, if we talk about gaseous mixture, then when you light up agarbatti in your home, then that agarbatti starts releasing smoke, and that smoke contains different types of gases, and that gases mixed with air. So you are mixing one component of gases to air, and you are actually mixing two different types of gaseous form with each other. So that will be called gaseous mixture. Okay. So there are solid mixtures, liquid mixtures, and gaseous mixtures. Depends. Even if we talk about solid and liquid, then if you add sugar in water, that will also be called mixture. But we will also read this topic in solution. Okay. And again, in the form of, if we talk about mixture, then you can add gas in cold drinks. Have you seen carbon dioxide bubbles popping up from the cold drinks? That carbon dioxide is actually dissolved in that water. That is called carbonated water. And that carbonated water has actually carbon dioxide dissolved in it, in that. That is also a type of mixture. So look, mixture can be of any type. Mixture can be of in solid form, or in liquid, or in gaseous form. And because of that, the applications varies. In this class, we are stopping here. In next class, we will deal with solution. Okay? Gracias.